We have to look after everyone in the frontline services. I have friends who are nurses and friends who are doctors. And when you consider that 15 doctors have died in Italy, it just shows you the self-sacrifice that everyone, all the workers on the front line, you know, are contributing. I think we owe it to all of them to keep social distancing, to follow all the government guidelines in relation to washing hands and staying at home. And I think let's look after ourselves by looking after each other.